Hi there, in this video I'm going to just explain how you can make a shape fitting another within Cinefix. So the typical situation is the following, is that I have an object and I would like another object to fit within it, but without taking the outside of the shape. So to say, we're going to make like a line, crossing that like this, okay? So that's my line. And I would like this line to only cover on the part coming from here to there. And the idea is, how can I do that? So in fact, what you need to do is that you need to select, in fact, the element that you have an interest in. And then over here, you need to click on composite. And then you just go for onto. And as a result, it's just going to fit the shape of the, let's say, the other element that you add, and you can zoom it like this, and you will see that it's exactly just exactly taking the stripe that you need it to have. And of course, afterward you can group all that out, and that's your object after that you can move wherever you want. Okay, and that's what I wanted to show you for today. Thanks for watching.